some of the genes, they are usually they are Muslim genes. So when you have a patient that is not reacting, but we know she or he's affected, it's not reacting, it's just there sitting or ignoring you like that, it's not affecting it, it's a Muslim jinn. The main shaitan is the devil. So what it does, it puts the Muslim jinn at the front. So the Muslim jinn then takes all the he, and because it's he or she is a Muslim, it doesn't impact, it doesn't burn it. Yeah? Or whatever it burns it, it can take, it can handle it. Yeah? And it could suffer for hours and nothing will happen to it. That's one. The other one is that this shaitan has been there with the person for so long that it got used to the recitation. And the sihr is, the wrapping of the sihr is so severe that the recitation doesn't penetrate the wrapping in order to strike the shaitan. Yeah? So that's why the shaitan can be oblivious, it's there, but it doesn't impact it. These techniques, then how to then eventually get to that shaitan. So for example, you call the shaitan out, you say, with the name of Allah, I want the main sihr to appear. You say, oh Allah, unwrap the sihr that he is hiding behind. So you make this dua, and eventually then you recite, you will strike it. So that's some of these techniques. There's another one that the shaitan intentionally, what it does, it makes the human mind go to sleep. So while she is awake or he is awake, the shaitan, what it does, it makes the human brain go to sleep. So because the human brain is going to sleep, so it's like it's oblivious of what's happening here. So it's not aware of what's happening here. It's like it's going into a dream world. So when that happens, the shayateen are there. So because the physical human being is asleep, you can say, right? She or he is not listening to the Quran, or he or she is not listening to the Quran. The shayateen by also not listening to the Quran, and thereby it's not impacting them. So the way you do that is call the person out. You say, Aisha, Ya Aisha, Ya Aisha, are you here? Ya Aisha, are you here? Ya Aisha, talk to me. What's your name, Aisha? You talk to her. So she snaps up, and then you recite. And then obviously you can instruct the shayateen. These are the techniques.